So third season, we were gonna do an interdimensional cable episode, but then Morty found out the Mind Blower Vault existed, and instead of doing it, he had to look at all the Mind Blowers. So blame Morty if you wanted that episode this season.
We are all a collection of our experiences, our memories. We're supposed to learn from them, and we're supposed to process them.
Is Morty eternally Morty? Because every time he has an opportunity to become something other than Morty, he or Rick keeps removing that potential? And also, does Morty keep making the decision to remove bad things that happen to him because he keeps removing them?
How many of these are just horrible mistakes I've made? I mean, maybe I'd stop making so many if I let myself learn from them.
The bigger picture of this episode is that these adventures are having a way more profound and powerful effect on Morty than we realized. And once again, Rick took the easy way out.
I think that it's interesting that Rick knows that there are some things that are so big that it's not that you grow, it just destroys you.
You simply have to choose.
Summer!
And so yeah, maybe Rick is a piece of shit for taking too many memories out from Morty, but he's keeping the guy going too by taking this stuff out.
I'd do it. If there's nothing I can do about a piece of information and all it does is make me enjoy life less, period, if that's all, then yeah, why not knock it out of there? You'd do that with a tooth.
Man, I have a lot of memories I wish I could make go away.
Let go of your baby. Let go of your baby. Come here. Put the money in the bag. Put the money in the bag. Fuck, it's the cops. Who called the cops? I'm so sorry. I meant to shoot the guard. I meant to shoot the guard.